Detroit Pistons in San Antonio taking on the Spurs. Greg Popovich and the Spurs face the Pistons and happy to be back at home. DeMar DeRozan with the steal and goes coast to coast, stepping through for the layup. DeRozan had 17 points, 13 rebounds in the game. This time down, Rudy Gay lobs it in to LaMarcus Aldridge, who tosses it in for an easy layup. At halftime, Spurs were up 3. Second half, third quarter. Blake Griffin, Rudy Gay, lobs it in to LaMarcus Aldridge, who tosses it in for an easy layup. At halftime, Spurs were up 3. Second half, third quarter. Blake Griffin, close, knocks it down, drains the three-pointer to give the Spurs their biggest lead of the game. Detroit still pushing. Galloway with a no-look pass finds Ish Smith for 3. And then Ish Smith, feeling good, gets the floater in the lane. Suddenly it's a 2-point game. Bellinelli drains the pull-up jumper. And big-time defense here for the Spurs. Poeltl blocks Drummond. Get up on the defensive end. No rejection. Fourth quarter action here. LaMarcus Aldridge cutting, catching the ball, and finishing in traffic. Aldridge finished with 24 points, and the Spurs get a win, 105-93.